Alexis from Off Leash Canine San Antonio. I have Grace here. She is a almost 3-year-old Australian Shepherd mix. Her behaviors right now are not greeting people and other small dogs very well. She likes to jump on them when she meets them. So Dad would like us to get that to stop. I just want to see if she knows any of like the basic commands right now. Grace, can you sit? So as you can see, she doesn't even really know like her basic commands right now. So we are going to work on that. And I cannot wait to show you her improvements. Bye guys.
Thank you. down.
Good girl, get down.
Good tired baby.
Alright, so this is Grace. I'm Corey. She's an Australian Shepherd. About to be 3 in August, so 2 months. I found off-leash just on the internet browsing when I was looking for a trainer. She's had some issues with greeting manners and being distracted heavily by other dogs and people, and just anytime she meets someone, she just wants to jump up and kiss them in the face. And you know, the littlest thing, a squirrel, a butterfly, would just get her going. So I was trying to figure out, you know, what's the best option? Do I want to do lessons every week with her? Do I want to send her somewhere for, you know, a month? So I found them. I watched some of their testimonial videos online. They have 300 plus videos of all the dogs they've done, from Texas to Virginia to all over the place, California. And they got a pretty good system going. I mean, usually she would be chasing after the kids on the bikes, but she's not going to move. That's awesome. But other than that, I mean, I'm really happy she knows how to heal. She can place on any object. It could be the top of that sign over there. She's going to jump up to the top of it. I'm not saying your dog might not do that, because then I'm as cool as she is. But I'm real happy with the work that Megan and her crew and Alexis and them did. And I would recommend them to anyone who's looking for help with their dogs, whether it be their board and train or their group lessons or private lessons. And they're really good people, and they do really good work with the dogs. They definitely take care of them.
Communication, too,
is also real big. Anytime I had questions or any day I was thinking about her, you know, I would always text Megan. She would send me pictures of them at Lowe's or them at PetSmart, and walking all over the place, taking her to the dog park, and her not freaking out. And it was always comforting knowing that she was well taken care of. So I was really appreciative of that as well.
Awesome. Thank you so much. Good job, Gracie. Good girl.
Yeah.
She's a good girl.
Ready to go home, huh?
Thank you.
Hey guys, Josh Wilson with Off Leash Canine Training. I hope you enjoyed another amazing dog put out by my team. Across the country, we don't care about the breed, the size, the age, or the behavioral issue. We're gonna make them awesome for you. If you're interested in seeing more videos like the one you just saw, click the image here on the screen. Also, I'd encourage you to check us out on Instagram and Facebook. And before you leave our channel, make sure you subscribe. So every time a new video comes up of another outstanding dog doing some crazy, amazing things, you're gonna get notified in your email address. And for more information on other locations we have around the country, check us out at joshwilson.dog. Appreciate you so much for watching our channel. See you soon.